I had eyed up the square top island on a previous reconnaissance to the Pinnacles. My brother Chris got super keen, and then it was mission on. We missed the dark moon due to weather, but a window opened up just after the full moon.
Top Island.
That's where we're going. That's why we're here.
Yo!
Destination for the morning will be Square Top Island. Your expected time of arrival will be 6 a.m.
I had set up camp. Couldn't resist going out around the rocks for a fish.
Check your escape route. Oh, they are sprats too. Good old me. Got myself cut off by the tide and it's getting dark. I'm going to have to go all the way around and climb over the bloody hill to get back to Fletcher's Bay. I walked back to the beach, threw out one of these big yellow-eyed mullet that I just caught as a dead bait. See if there's anything lurking around on the coast of the beach. And then walk over the hill. You just never know. I don't know what I've got. Oh, must have been a shark. It was going way too fast for a stingray. Yep. You know that look. Woohoo! Good fun though.
These are some photos I took with the GoPro. Just on dusk. I later went for a walk over the hill and took some night photos of the stars, and later on went for a walk up the road and took a shot of the island itself. And then it was mission on.
High tide's 9 o'clock. We've got a good 3 hours of incoming tide. You in?
Right in the weeds,
eh? Good fish or not?
No, I think it's just in the weeds.
Big. Well done.
the field.
Fucking mega, mate.
Ooh.
Solid snapper, releasing in the Coromandel.
Made up our own burley bombs too, bit of mashed potato, rice, salmon, bit of tuna oil, mixed all together and added flour and egg just to make them a bit harder, and made them into dough balls and threw them out. You could throw them out about two-thirds the distance of a cricket ball, so they're quite effective with casting distances off the rocks. As you can see, they put up quite a column of particles, and yeah, they definitely work.
Sacrificial rod there. Sacrificial camera attached to the burley bomb.
Come out of there.
Man, it looks choice in this water, it's so clear.
Where am I going to come out? Oh, shut the other lines. Don't go that way.
Man, I'm just going to have to time this right when the water's right up.
Right now. Gotcha.
Good stuff. You'll be right. Come on, swell now. Nice snap.
coming on to bite time now.
I guess no one yet fucking ever does it though.
It's a power.
I think it's a yellowfoot. Hard to tell, but it's best bite time. We've only got about another hour and a half, and then we've got to get to make tracks. We don't want to be out here in the dark kayaking back again, like we were this morning. Last cast. Come on, last chance. Big king. Time to pack up and go home. Shark hook, man. I found a shark hook. Looks good. Current's starting to pick up. That's bad. You all good, man? And we're away. There's the Pinnacles!
You!
And the Sugar Loaf. We were there a couple of months ago. The wind picked up a bit just as we go to leave. Now we've got little white cat bees. Through the channel. The wind's actually dying, but the tide's picking up.
There must have been a few sharks around because others were hooking them off the beach as well. That was the end of the mission for us. Until the next one.